We all hear that burning sage stick around the home or smudging our home with it lifts the vibration up. Why does that happen? There's a certain property of a sage. When it is dried and burnt around the home, it creates certain kind of vibration. And when, with the smoke, it is spreading inside your home, it is cleansing everything else up. Now, if I was to do it the Indian way, what would I do? Maybe I don't have sage. What do I do?
Camphor.
Sage is way expensive. I take bay leaf or bay leaves. Just apply a little bit of mustard oil or ghee on top of it. I burn it and I smudge my whole home. That also creates similar vibration. That also gives your home a very cleansing effect. So if you wanted to go ahead and do this for another 21 days, go ahead and try this out and see the kind of environment change that you experience in your own home. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, this is what all about, in a nutshell, white magic is.
And in fact, very seamlessly, I hope everyone's noticed, Siddhi, you've actually given one of your tips away already.
Yes.
With the bay leaf, and you said mustard oil on it to cleanse your house, and you also said, okay, you said do it for 21 days. Is there a reason to do that?
No. So, okay, it gives you such a thorough shift that you will be surprised and amazed. Sometimes we see it in a day. Sometimes people take time to observe it. And that's why I said 21 days. Even one day brings about a great change inside your home. We all know about writing our wishes and burning bay leaves and letting them go out in the air, because it has some kind of effect of manifestation. It gives a boost to whatever you do. But even when you use it as your incense, it makes a great difference. That is second thing a bay leaf can do. So a lot of Indian herbs we've never explored. So when we talk about candle magic, or when we talk about other magical forms, what happens is we get stuck. Firstly, because we don't know about foreign or different countries' herbs and oils so much. Secondly, those are not easily available. And when they are available, they are very expensive. We do not have alternative, or we are simply not aware of the alternatives that are available for us with the same kind of magical property. And that is what we are missing out on. And this is the kind of gap I bridge with my work.
Fantastic. So you're making this more accessible, more feasible, more in English there's this word called colloquial, when you use words that are local to your language. So if I may use that word, you're making it accessible immediately for you. You don't have to overthink it. You don't have to stress about the fact that good Lord, what is this thing? And what is there a version of it over here? So awesome. That is fantastic.